them and then tie those with the buckets.
Take some GoPro videos, you didn't get a chance.